The death toll from Tropical Storm Vinta climbs to at least 240, with scores still missing. Vinta struck Mindanao last Friday and unleashed landslides and floods across the island. The National Disaster Risk Reduction and Management Council says it will investigate the failure to implement preemptive evacuation in areas badly hit by Vinta. Civil defense officials say some 13,000 Mindanao families, or at least 52,000 people, remain in evacuation camps on Christmas Day.